We're going to take a trip over to Queens, which holds more of New York City's cemeteries than any of its other five boroughs.
I stand here at the gate of St. John's Cemetery, at the final resting place of some of America's most notorious gangsters. In life, some of them were friends and close associates, and some were deadly rivals. But all were an integral part of the criminal empire known as Cosa Nostra, our thing, the five New York families of the Italian Mafia.
From Lucky Luciano to Frank Costello, Meyer Lansky to Bugsy Siegel, from Salvatore Maranzano to Joe the Boss Masseria, from John Gotti to Paul Castellano, they were all long gone. Ironically, many of these fierce rivals in life lay eternally side by side buried in the same cemetery. Located in the borough of Queens are many of the cemeteries holding the final resting place of the world's most notorious mobsters. The stories of their lives continuing to inspire countless movies and TV shows that tell their tales of murder, mystery, and mayhem. Here in St. John's Cemetery lie the bodies of Charles Lucky Luciano, whose birth name was Lucania, Aniello Dellacroce, Vito Genovese, Carlo Gambino, Joe Colombo, Joe Profaci, and Salvatore Maranzano. Six of them godfathers of one of New York's five mafia families. Just a short distance away in Calvary Cemetery are buried Tommy Lucchese and Joe the Boss Masseria. Frank Costello lies buried in St. Michael's Cemetery, and Godfather Joe Bonanno is buried in Tucson, Arizona.
The powerful Jewish gangster Arnold Rothstein in Union Field Cemetery in Ridgewood, Queens.
And Albert Anastasia and Crazy Joe Gallo are both buried in the beautiful Greenwood Cemetery in Brooklyn. As far as boyhood friends Meyer Lansky and Bugsy Siegel, Lansky is buried in Miami and Bugsy in Hollywood.
We'll meet again. Don't know where. Don't know when. But I know we'll meet again. Some sunny day.
The streets of New York are filled with the memories of stories past. Some funny, some sad, and some violent and disturbing. It seems on almost every street corner in Manhattan there's some tale of both triumph and defeat. And it's no wonder. All the great experiments of American society first took place in New York City. Mass immigration, unionization, industrialization, a multiracial, multi-ethnic society, rapid urban expansion. New York was and is the supreme laboratory of modern life. In the period that gave birth to organized crime and the Italian Mafia, the late 1800s through the early 1900s, all American cities were experiencing revolutionary change in terms of the way people lived. But in New York, it was on a more intense level because of the sheer size of the city, the narrowness of the geography. Remember, Manhattan is only 22 square miles, 13 and a half miles long by 2.5 miles wide at its widest point. The intensity and extremeness of the growth was much greater than in other places. No city in America had grown so rapidly or so large. No city on earth had ever brought so many different kinds of people together in one place at one time. In the late 1800s, New York City was growing so rapidly that every 4 years it added to itself a city the size of Boston or St. Louis. It was the largest Irish city in the world, the largest Jewish city, and there were more Italians here than in Rome. New York City was the great whirlpool of the races.
How was New York able to channel all of this energy? It stems from the immigrants and the generations of pent-up frustrations and unfulfillment from their struggles back home. There was a fierce determination that still characterizes New Yorkers today. And it was these powerful forces that created the most brilliant minds as well as the most cunning criminal masterminds. Remember this when you visit New York and walk its streets. Remember all that's happened here. It's like no other city in the world. It was an honor to share my city with you today, with all its faults and all of its excitement. And I hope that one day soon I'll get to meet you in person and take you on an unforgettable tour in this one unforgettable city.